Hello learners, I welcome you all to today's program. Myself Vijayalakshmi Pradhan. Today we will discuss significant figures. After studying this lesson, you will be able to identify the number of significant figures in a measurement and give their importance. So now, what are significant figures? Those digits in a measurement which are known with certainty plus the first uncertain digit are known as significant figures. For example, there are two significant figures in 1.4 centimeter. The number of significant figures in any quantity depends upon the accuracy of the measuring instrument. Now, what are the rules for identifying significant figures? All the non-zero digits in a measurement are significant. For example, 315.58 has 5 significant figures. Here in this number all the digits are non-zero, hence all are significant. So it has 5 significant figures. All zeros between 2 non-zero digits are significant. For example, 5300405.003. Here you can see the zeros are between 2 non-zero digits. Hence, all the zeros are significant. Hence, this number has 10 significant figures. All zeros which are to the right of a decimal point and also to the right of a non-zero digit are significant. For example, 50.00 has 4 significant figures. Here, in 50.00, the zeros are right to a non-zero digit and also right to a decimal point. Hence, all the zeros are significant. Hence, it has 4 significant figure. Also, in case of 0.04050, here also there are 4 significant figures, because the first zero is to the right of a decimal point but not to the right of a non-zero digit. Hence, it is not significant. But all the other zeros are significant. Hence, it has also 4 significant figures. All zeros to the right of a decimal point and to the left of a non-zero digit in a decimal fraction are not significant. For example, 0.00043 has only 2 significant figures, but 2.00023 has 6 significant figures. In case of 0.00043, the 3 zeros are right to the decimal point but not between any 2 non-zero digits. Hence, they are not significant. So, it has 2 significant figures. But in the other case, the zeros are to the right of decimal point but in between 2 non-zero digits. Hence, the zeros are significant. All zeros to the right of last non-zero digit are significant if they come from some measurement. For example, if the distance between two objects is 4050 meter, then it contains 4 significant figures. Because 4050 meter, here it is a measurement and there is a unit. Hence, all the zeros are significant here and the non-zero digits are itself significant. So, it contains 4 significant figures. If we change the unit of the measurement, suppose we convert 4050 meter into kilometer, then it comes out to be 4.050 kilometer. So, it also contains 4 significant figures. So, if we change the unit, the number of significant figure of a measurement does not change. In a whole number, all the zeros to the right of the last non-zero number are not significant. For example, 5000 has only 1 significant figure. Only 5 is significant, but all the 3 zeros are not significant in case of a whole number. When it is not a measurement, it does not contain any unit, then only the non-zero digit is significant and the zeros to the right of the non-zero digit are insignificant. Now let us discuss importance of significant figure. The accuracy of measurement determines the number of significant figures in the quantity. Suppose a student measures the diameter of a coin which is 2 cm with a scale, with a vernier caliper and with a screw gauge. With meter scale whose least count is 0.1 cm, the measurement comes out to be 2.0 cm. Here there are two significant figures. With a vernier calipers whose least count is 0.01 cm, the measurement comes out to be 2.00 cm. Here there are three significant figures. With a screw gauge, least count is 0.001 cm and the measurement comes out to be 2.000 cm. So here you can see in the three cases the accuracy in case of screw gauge is more than vernier caliper. In case of vernier caliper, it is more accurate than the scale. Hence, you can see the number of significant figure is also increasing with accuracy. Now, let us discuss how to calculate the significant figures in case of mathematical operations of numbers such as addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. In case of addition and subtraction, the final result should retain as many decimal places as are there in the number with least decimal places. For example, we are adding 2.1 meter plus 1.78 meter plus 2.046 meter. Here in the three numbers, the least decimal place is 1, that is in case of 2.1 meter. The result of the addition is equal to 5.926 meter. But as we have to keep the least decimal places, so we will keep only one decimal place. So the result will be 5.9 meter. In case of multiplication and division, the final result should retain as many significant figures as are there in the original number with the least significant figures. For example, suppose we are multiplying two numbers x and y. X is equal to 3.8 and y equal to 0.125. So, in x there are two significant figures and in y there are three significant figures. So, the least number of significant figure is 2. So, in the result will contain the least number of significant figure, that is 2 significant figure. Now, if we multiply x and y, the result will be 0.475. But as we have to retain the least number of significant figure, that is 2 significant figure, so the result will be 0.48. Here we have rounded off the last digit. When we are making calculations which contains constants, in that case we have to take care of significant figures. For example, we are calculating the area of a circle. So, area of circle equal to pi r square. Pi is a constant. Suppose r equal to 3.35 centimeter, that is radius is 3.35 centimeter. So, it contains three significant figure, that is 3, 1 and 4. Now, the area will be equal to 3.14 into 3.35 into 3.35, that is equal to 35.23865 centimeter square. But as we have to keep only three significant figure, the result will be equal to 35.2 centimeter square. If a measured quantity is multiplied by a constant, all the digits in the product are significant, that are obtained by multiplication. So, if a quantity m equal to 23.47 gram and we are multiplying it with 10, so 10 m equal to 234.70 gram. Here it has 5 significant figure. So the 0 is also significant and all the digits in the result are significant. Dear learners, today we have discussed significant figures. What are the significant figures? How to identify the significant figures in a number? And when we are calculating in a mathematical operation like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, how to identify the number of significant figures? Hope you have understood what we have discussed today. Thank you.